That is what say.
Ah, let's go. We don't say.
Ah, boy. Come, we say. We go in the commission.
Ah, commission is buy. Ah, December and December buy. And the people from go out there and spend that.
In the
commission. New dispensation. I go in the commission.
That is new dispensation. There are important number. What is the difference?
There are funny old dispensation. Yeah, yeah. I got feeling. I got feeling. I'm so. 17 this
yes, November. Yes, yes,
yes. Pinda ngozi mumusha pepe. Yeah. Pata kapinda ngozi mumusha pepe.
Swara kashika mani.
Yes, swara kashika mani. Teka uchirira nganga nenu bata mai. Chifwa ndonzo mtaka, tsokorora. Ai wa, aticha ende kumusha. Saka new dispensation manja, haka itaka. Old, yaka ili late. Yaka biskwa ya timba ndonzo mtaka, tsokorora. Iya, iya, yaka biskwa muna 2017, yaka ili late. Yes. Pati yaka sopinda, ili if. Saka huko ni kwenda kumusha. Kana ipane dispensation ili if.
Hey, kana mjitiri, kana mjitiri ifu mungure wa kutubudi. Can you explain to me what is the state of the agency, the state agency, how do they operate?
Mu old dispensation, my state agents, and you think, my state agents are well covered. They were actually undercover. But in the new dispensation, they are not undercover.
Yes.
Actually, they don't even have underpants. They don't have underwear in the new dispensation. They are not even undercover. No one is covering them.
Wow.
Yes.
So what about the intellectuals? What is the difference between the new dispensation and old dispensation?
In the old dispensation, there were intellectuals. People like Edson Zobo. There were people like Herbert and Chris Mushewokunze. There were people like Bakawanda. But in the new dispensation, we have got a league. You understand? We have got a league of that like. We're talking about people like Masema Dan. We are talking about it's Mdara Zedi. Why does that you have any locals?
So what about the praise? How do they praise the new dispensation as compared to old dispensation?
For old dispensation praise, yeah, old dispensation was led by women,
yes.
and like when I'm a rich man, and young men like Kutsanai Chipanga. Now I'm a rich man, those were the guys who were leading praise and worship. In the new dispensation, praise and worship is led by old men, gray-haired men. Mr. Anthony Patrick Chinamasa.
Yes.
Yes, the man who was the Attorney General in the 90s, he is now leading praise and worship. He was the Attorney General, now he is leading praise and worship.
Yes, yeah, so it's very bad. So what do you say, what do you want to say to the people of Zimbabwe generally?
Shaka Woma.
Between these two dispensations.
Shaka Woma. Old dispensation.
Yes.
Paka itika demonstration. And itika. The old dispensation, they would send in soldiers. And they will send in soldiers, they will send in the black boots, but they will send them with the button. But in the new dispensation, they send soldiers with guns to shoot.
Life ammunition.
180 degrees to shoot life ammunition. That's the legacy of the new dispensation. So the new dispensation is the Chibababa of them all. The new dispensation is the greatest.
I thank you.
Nice one.
Safety.